Stone to the start. Ready.
I have skaters on track for this fourth quarterfinal race. Get Saint Petzner's on pit. Currently sitting in fifth position and wearing number 40. She is the reigning 1500 meter Olympic champion and the current world record holder in the 1500 meters from Korea, Choi Min-chung. Number 56, representing the Netherlands, 31-year-old Rian de Vries. Sitting in second place, number 23, she finished 14th in this distance at the Olympic Games, from the Czech Republic, Michaela Brusova. Wearing number 18 from Bulgaria is Katerina Manoilova, and currently sitting in third place, Ukrainian skater Maria Dolgopova. And a half laps to go. Korean skater leading this race. Choi Min-chung in first. She is overtaken by Rian de Vries from the Netherlands. Lap Exners, Mikaeva Antaitisetos, avec Sisto Tapar, et les Suivis de la Championne Olympique. Au mid 500 mètres, Choi Min-chung, la Canadienne, en troisième position. Nous retrouvons la facteuse, la deuxième, Catherine Manoilova, en quatrième, Michaela Rousseva. Et en cinquième position, la facteuse ukrainienne, Maria Dolgopolova. Moving by the outside with three laps to go, Korean skater Choi Min-chung taking the lead of this race and taking quite a large gap over the rest of the skaters. Skater from the Netherlands, Rian de Vries in second position right now, and close fight for that third place, and moving into third place right now, Michaela Rousseva from the Czech Republic. She is going after Rian de Vries from the Netherlands. Last lap. Just ahead of that, deuxième et troisième position. Only the top two skaters are guaranteed to move on to the semifinal round. Unofficially moving on, Choi Min-chung and Rian de Vries. Correction, top three skaters from each race in a